2, 1. Who's gonna rock the place? Who's gonna rock the pace? Who's gonna rock the place? Who's gonna rock the place? And so rock with justice. Who's gonna rock the place? Just forever rock the place. Who's gonna rock the place? All together gonna rock the place. Who's gonna rock the place? We're forever gonna rock the place. Who's gonna rock the place? And so rock with justice. No. Soul Absorber, okay. This is definitely where we need to go.
I didn't mean to leave you hanging earlier. You're not still mad at me, are you? You really need to learn to be more patient, you know? Now, Ring of Water, bring forth a mighty storm!
Now, Ring of Water, bring about a crazy storm! Okay, let me unplug that heater. Oh my god, I just know it's still here. The infrared? More like the invent. Oh god, he murdered me. Ooh. Stubborn little fella, isn't he? He's a stubborn little fella, isn't he? Breath inside you. The birds inside you. You say I do. You say I'll do. Something a little more cool.
Seriously, what is this dude saying? Like, I'm seriously wondering, what is he saying?
Prepare yourself.
Freaking Ike, dude. Like, Ike's voice clip in Brawl, though. I swear, that's just hilarious. Yeah. See? You see? That's why you don't miss the fire. Quick high step. Allows you to move more smoothly than with quick step, okay. Acceleration increases more than with turbo boost. Okay. Perfect.
Something about to hatch?
I can hear.
Yeah, I think it is.
Like a heartbeat.
But seriously, what is
it? Shara, I think that might be some sort of time bomb.
It's beating faster.
Oh no, this can't be good. We've got to get out of here. This thing has to explode out in the open.
You're right.
All right, let's go. Who's gonna rock the place? Pace. Place. Who's gonna rock the place? Place. Pace. Who's gonna rock the place? Pace. Space. Who's gonna rock the place? The one in justice. Who's gonna rock the Jace? We're gonna rock the place. Who's gonna rock the place? All together gonna rock the place. Who's gonna rock the place? Forever gonna rock the pace. Who's gonna rock the pace? The one in justice. Well, I did not see that coming. Who's gonna rock the place? Pace, pace. Who's gonna rock the place? Place, pace. Who's gonna rock the place? Space, pace. Who's gonna rock the space? Pace. Place. Forever gonna rock the place. Who's gonna rock the place? Together a rocking place. Who's the rocking place? Forever gonna rock the place. Who's gonna rock the place? Together gonna rock the place. The one is just it.
Whoa.
Who's gonna rock the place? Space, space. Who's gonna rock the space? And who's gonna rock the pace? Who's gonna rock the place? Who's gonna rock the place?
Sonic, it's just a little further.
I think I see the exit.
Who's gonna rock the place?
Just made it.
No. God dang it. Okay, I'll get it. I'll get it eventually. S Pearl Collector, okay. Increases the area in which you can collect pearls over Pearl Collector, okay? Yes! The Skeleton Dome!
Come on! We're almost there! Huh? Hey, look at this!
Is that what I think it is?
It's a world ring!
One of the seven world rings!
If it was inside the Ifrit this whole time.
I feel rage. All that rage must have been sealed up inside.
All that rage! rage.
Rage?
It could open the gates of...
Somehow seal in various emotions, too.
It could even open up the gates of...
Rage. So then what's next?
The power of rage.
King Solomon. King Solomon is the one who sealed away the evil spirits long ago. These strange occurrences must connect back to him somehow.
Okay, then. Off to our next adventure.
Wait a minute. He was supposed to say it was supposed to open the gates. What? Where did that go? I know what cutscene I was talking about. It was supposed to be the one in Sand Oasis where he's like supposed to swear or whatever. But I guess this version took it out or something like that because I could not hear it. Oh yeah, by the way, I love this song, dude. This is the best song in the game. Things happen, things that can't happen, right. Holy crap. Phew! I was so lucky. Oh no. Yeah, that happens a lot sometimes. Whoa, Sonic. Sonic, I didn't do it. Did he just randomly jump? See, this is why I have to watch what I have equipped, because stuff like this is gonna happen very often sometimes. Like, you seen how I just randomly just like slid off the stage? That's because I had, you know, it activated. You know like when I land on the ground and then it does that quick little boost? Well, basically, what that does is it propels me forward and... Yeah. Everything's a story, even if it's phony. Things happen, things that can't happen, right.
Thank you.
I forgot, I don't have the Fire Stomp yet. Well, I'm not using the Fire Stomp, so that was seriously a stupid idea. Everything's a story, even if it's home. Things happen, things that can't happen. Right. Yeah, that's right. I found King Solomon on my own. That's right. No. God dang it. It couldn't have done it. Of course. No such. It just had to get that one last word in. It's alright. It's all good.
It looks like we might be a little late.
What do you mean?
Well.
His body's gone.
I am the great and powerful King Solomon.
If you say so.
Don't think I'm happy looking this way either.
Looks like Cthulhu.
Sir Jin did this to me. He resurrected the 40 thieves as evil spirits and sent them to attack me here.
Oh, God. Okay, my phone totally fell.
Precisely, my dear. And that being the case, could I ask you a might I beseech you to track down the rest of my body? I'd also be grateful if you could do something about the 40 thieves as well.
Well, sure.
Ha! No problem.
3, 2, 1.
All right, time to rumble.
Time to rock and roll. Whoa, that didn't even hurt me. Woohoo! Time to rock and roll! Oh my god. See, dude. If I get some bass in my voice, I can definitely... Seriously, if I managed to get some bass in my voice, I'd actually be able to do, like, literally, I'd be able to do Sonic, like, perfectly. So basically, the only problem I have is, like, I need to make my voice deeper, and I kind of need to keep it that way. Oh god, what was that? Oh crap.
That was it. Now for the next
one. Oh, so the switch is just... Oh, the switch was just a little screwed. It was acting a little screwy. That's why it wasn't working. Alright, switch number 2.
Wow, this place is huge.
So this is why they call it the Skeleton Dome.
Yeah, you sort of said that twice. than the fist bone. Alright! Oh my god. So this is why they call it the Skeleton Dome. No wonder why they call it the Skeleton Dome. No problem. Oh, no problem. Oh god, I just had it. Cancel absorber. Okay, quick jump. Yes, obviously. Oh,
definitely one of the world rings.
It feels like light.
Feels like light. To think this little thing could cause so much trouble.
You mean the ring?
Yes.
Such great power can bring people either happiness or misfortune.
There are many such stories told of in the Arabian Nights.
For instance, this ring seems to be filled with desire. That could mean aspiration, or maybe it could be greed and ambition. Just what does Eraser want by collecting all of these rings?
I actually don't know. 3, 2, 1, go. Things happen, things that can happen. The other half of nothing ever feels right, nothing never acts right. Everything's a story, even if it's phony. Things that can't happen, right. I kind of forgot what to do there, actually. That wasn't me playing it up. I actually forgot. For a second, I thought that was 3, 2, 1. Here we go! Oh, God. The moment I said that. Here we dude, I hit it so hard, it straight up bounced. Yeah, It feels right, none never acts right. Everything's a story, even if it's fun. The other half is making things happen up, things that can't happen right, 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 right. How did that hurt me? It just randomly swung and then it hit me. Oh god! It's gonna drop two, and then I'm gonna keep going here. Finally! Ooh! Hoo-hoo-hoo. I got so lucky there. Okay, let's get out of here. And people say Sonic Forces can be played with one hand. No, seriously, that's not anything against this game. But seriously, this can be one-handed. Unlike Sonic Forces, that's not a sad thing. Like, this is freaking motion controls and buttons. What did you expect, you know? Ooh! Ha ha ha! Look at that, dude. That was sick, wasn't it? I literally just like sped right through these fools. Like, they didn't even touch me, dude. I slid right past them. Perfect, man. Now King Solomon has his own body, you know? He's got his body back.
Spirits have also appeared. His power is nearly godlike.
Godlike, huh? Well, that's a problem then.
Even so, supernatural beings like the Eraser Jinn always have weak points that are told of in stories.
Huh?
Huh?
In truth, he is a genie of the lamp. Somehow, though, he has escaped. If we had the lamp he belongs to, it could be possible to seal him away again. Forever.
Lamp, huh?
There is one problem, though. Returning the lost stories to their original state requires greater power than we have. It would take a miracle.
Leave it to me.
And I'm your miracle.
I see. So then you are the legendary Blue Hedgehog.
Obviously.
A great curse has been placed upon you. I can see in your eyes the grim fate that awaits you.
Hey, quit staring. You're giving me the creeps.
I'm a bit hesitant to put this upon you, but I will tell you this. You can find the Eraser Jinn in his palace up in the sky. Show me that your part of this legend can come true.
Oh, yes.
Now it's time I make a legend for myself, then.
Hold the white world ring up to the palace gates, and they will open.
Okay. Thanks for your help.
Man. I'll make the Legend of Zelda. Three, two, one. Alright, let's do this the right way. Okay, let's get up here. Okay, Oh my god, dude, that took so long. Took entirely too long. Dude, Sonic just kept connecting to other rails, and then they just kept disappearing. Ugh. I'm finally here. Finally, man. At the end of the game. This is where it really gets hard. Time to bust through these doors. For a second, I thought that was a still image. Like, it just, like, it zoomed in so fast. Okay, Sonic, I hope you got to see all that. 'Cause that's what you're going up against. Vincent Landon Thorne. What's your noblest known? Let the planet talk.
Looks like my time limit is about up.
Dude, you just squash the fire, dude.
I don't mean to worry you, but I'll be okay.
So sorry. It's my fault that this happened to you.
Really? Don't worry about it. Just remember my promise. The promise between me and you.
Dude, his flame. The flame was huge a minute ago. Literally, he just crushed the huge flame and made it smaller. What is wrong with you, sir?